before she was in the restroom, apparently. Well, I had to walk out to call her, and she's like, oh, I'm in the restroom, I'm gonna come out. After a while, she came out, she gave me my money. I counted my money up right in front of her.
I've counted my money twice.
I already know, like, seriously. Anyways, so after I counted my money, she invited me to have drinks with them, and I'm like,
but wait, what time was this?
Well, it's 1:30 p.m.
Maybe it was a business lunch.
Business lunch? Who has drinks at 1:30 p.m.? Anyways, I had my own business to take care of, so I had to go.
Anyway, so what happened at the party?
So, wait, before the party, I was driving out, like 15 minutes later, she sends me a text and she's like, oh, one of her friends likes me and wants to meet me. I didn't see anybody there that was my type, so I was just like, no.
So wait, is it one of the old guys?
I swear.
Anyway, give me this passage. What happened?
Anyway, so eventually we went to the party and first of all, she said it was a get-together, so I came not even knowing what's up. By the time I got there, I saw the same old men with a bunch of girls all dancing and drinking. I just knew it was a setup.
You're kidding.
No kidding. Me as a mumu, I just went with her and it was so awkward for me.
So wait, do you think she was trying to like hook you up with those guys? Like the old guys?
Girl, of course. Those men could have had daughters our age. Like, seriously, I could not believe it.
And she calls them her friends.
Exactly. Think about it. Why would she be hanging out with men that age, calling them friends, if she's not providing services to them?
That makes sense. Maybe that's how she affords this lifestyle without a set income. That babe has better not bring that nonsense to me. I'll just insult her.
Insult her? Have you insulted your friend that's dating a married man?
What's that supposed to mean? I don't have any friends that date married men.
Seriously, you don't know or you're trying to just play dumb?
What are you talking about? Please don't insult me. Say what you want to say. I don't have friends that date married men.